Steamboat Ski Resort's parent company says it'll start a three-year project to redevelop the base of the mountain. Today's announcement also mentioned hopes of expanding ski acres by 650 acres in what is known as Pioneer Ridge, making it the second largest ski area here in the state. It'll also have a new Big Blue gondola.